Hi, and welcome to Rumba 1.0 Constraints. In this video tutorial, we will learn how to create constraints with Rumba using the user-friendly constraint system. For the purpose of this video, I already set up a scene with a main character, my robot right here, roughly animated, and a props, my maracas right there. So the goal here is to constrain this maracas first to the left hand and then to the right hand, using constraints. Okay, let's go. So first things to do is, if you want to create constraints with Rumba, you just need to select the object you want to constrain. So here it's my maracas, like this. So, and then using the shift key on your keyboard, select the target of the constraints, which will be the left hand of my robot. Then if you go to the layer list right there, and make a long press on the add layer button, it will open a menu and you'll be able to choose between several constraints. Here I just want to create the parent constraint, so I just click on parent constraint. This will create, as you can see, a new layer. This layer is called the constraint layer, and this layer looks different from the other ones. As you can see, there is a different icon right there and two buttons. First one is to catch the constraint and second one is to release the constraint. Because if I play the animation right now, as you can see, even if I created a constraint layer, there is no difference. So the next step here is to turn the constraint on to make the constraint object attached to the target here. So you just need to look at the right frame to catch the constraint. Seems to be the frame 10. Yep. Then it's pretty easy. You just need to click on this catch constraint button right there, and here we go. As you can see, my maracas is now constrained to the left hand. Then, same easiness here, just look at the moment you want to release the constraint. So it looks like I want to release the constraint at frame 83, and you just press here on this release constraint button. Keep in mind that you need an active layer to release the constraint, because this layer will receive keys and overrides to set the position of the constraint object at the moment you want to release it. So here we go. So my left hand grabbed the maracas and released the maracas at frame 83. Perfect. Now let's constrain this maracas to the right hand. To do so, you just need to repeat the same actions as the first time. First, select the object you want to constrain. And then, using the shift key on your keyboard, select the target of your constraint. In this case, my right hand. Then, go to the layer list, right-click on this add layer button, and use the parent constraint. This will create a new constraint layer. And as for the first one, just look at the right moment to catch the constraint. Looks to be frame 83. And click and press the sketch constraint button like this. Here we go. So as you can see, creating constraint is really easy with Rumba. You don't need to matter about where do you grab your constraint or the object you want to constrain. Rumba is doing all the computation for you, computing the offset, computing the positions of the constraint. And you can chain those constraints really easily, creating this kind of animation. That's all for today. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.